Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Understand what's going on here.
Get scratching.
Martians come all the way to Earth just to listen to us. We're Tokyo's finest pirate radio, Jet Set Radio. One of the fallen love shockers was holding a golden rhinoceros badge. The golden rhinos are a gang of ruthless Asian killers. Rumor has it, they're the ones who kidnapped Poison Jam too. The Rokuku group is run by a strange fella named Goji Rokuku. It's a huge business conglomerate that pretty much owns the city. Rokuku Project 2000 is Goji's big city improvement plan to increase productivity and prosperity in the area. The future of Tokyo, he said. If you ask me, it's just a bunch of bull. Them guys have been erasing a lot of GG graffiti. Are the GGs gonna sit back and take it? The Golden Rhinos and the Rokuku Project got nothing to do with me, and it's dangerous to get involved. But you gotta give back what you take, right?